In 1982, the United States government made significant breakthroughs in a program to create a genetically modified human being. But something went horribly, horribly wrong. Inexplicably, an eyelash from Woody Allen was dropped into the test sample. The result was what appeared to be a normal male child. But as he gained the ability to speak, it became apparent that this boy had a power beyond that of mortal men. With very little effort, he could make any situation incredibly awkward. After the boy grew up and the government researchers could no longer stand him, it was decided that he should become a superhero. This is his story. His name, the Awkward Ranger.
Hey! Hey, we want a bus! We want a 10 minutes! Or we start killing hostages!
Yeah!
He should be here any minute now.
Awkward Ranger, ahoy!
Thank God you're here.
Well, I'm sorry I'm late, officers-in-law, but I thought I had blood in my stool. It turned out it was just pieces of undigested strawberry, but you can never be too sure. Ha!
Good!
Well, I mean, all I'm saying is if you thought you were bleeding rectally, you would check through all your defecations as well. Come on! Oh, when's the baby due?
I'm not pregnant, and I'm a man.
Of course you are, and you're the cutest little man I know. Jane, how's that anal ward situation turning out for you? I hope it cleared it right up.
Thank you, Awkward Ranger.
You're welcome.
All right, here's the situation. Got two colonels inside of a hostage with a botched bank robbery. They're demanding a bus, take them all to the airport. We need you to coax them out. You gotta do it, AR.
I'll do what I can. Are either of them Filipino?
What does that have to do with anything?
Well, I ate sushi off a Filipino hooker's breast once, and now it hurts when I pee!
thanks, Mr. Ranger. Alright, we're just gonna sit you in there with a bulletproof vest and our helmet and see what happens.
Hey, we're sending someone in, unarmed and completely vulnerable. Please don't shoot him, unless you really want to.
You look like some kind of flamboyant homeless person, man.
Oh no, evildoer. I am no more a homeless man than you. In fact, the last time I can remember seeing a homeless man was when I ran over one with my Camry. If he didn't want to get hit, he shouldn't have been homeless.
Oh, shit. All right, look, you know our demands. Now get us our bus, right?
Oh yes, I know your demands, miscreants. I know you wanted to use our city's fine public transportation for your own misdeeds. But I must warn you, since I was 18, I have made it my goal to rub my naked apple buttocks on every seat in this city's bus system. Yesterday I accomplished that goal. The moral of the story, watch where you sit.
Wait a minute, just shut the hell up, alright?
All right.
I think I can feel the bile rising in my throat.
I need to tell a friend something. How does this sound? Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Bob, I think.
Bob, I think who?
Bob, I think I may have inadvertently exposed you to chemicals that will cause you to grow breasts. Good? Good? Bad?
I didn't think I'd ever say this, but I really want one of you guys to shoot me.
You? Guess what we want, or I swear I'll shoot this guy!
Have you ever seen a woman giving birth? Why, it's like watching a hairy watermelon get squeezed through a paper towel roll. Of course, you don't want to talk about vaginal tearing. That's quite common, you know, in the perineum, the region between the vagina and the anus. It's all very clear.
Look, if you just give me a gun, I can pull the trigger myself.
No, I can't take this anymore.
I didn't know about this. I didn't want to have to do this, but I'm going
to
have to.
About Jesus!
It's so awkward! It's like staring at the sun! The light burns through your soul!
Awkward Ranger, you're not dead. Well, save the hostage and apprehended the criminals, I guess. Congratulations are in order.
Well, there's no things necessary, officer. It's all the day's work. Now I'll just go home, drink alone, masturbate, and cry myself to sleep.